Bitch, run me my sack before I come in. $80,000 plus a jet on the back end. 2020.
Slime video. I'm gonna show you guys how to make slime. And yeah, so what you're gonna need is something to mix with. I might just use this pencil because it's kind of bad for me. Your activator, which is borax for me. So I have a measuring cup. I don't know where the other one's going, but I just need this one. Your glue, I'm selling slime, so that, and something to put it in. I'm just going to put a little bit of the glue in. Okay. So. That's enough. I just used kind of half of the bottle. A little bit more than half of the bottle, a little bit less than half of the bottle. That's how much I use. Ew. And then I'm going to mix it, which I kind of don't want to mix it because this has activator in it, but whatever. Because when you mix it, it gets air bubbles. This stinks like vinegar. This glue stinks, okay, but anyway, I'm just gonna mix it. Then I get air bubbles. And then I'm going to take this really quick. I'm going to dip it in there and mix this. And mix my borax mixture. And this turn into slime. I'm gonna put some borax in there. I think the mixture. It's a little bit too strong. But I did put a lot in there. So I just put a little bit in there, not a lot. Because I think I put too much borax into the water. And as you can see, it's starting to form. So it does turn cloudy. So I'm just going to keep mixing it and add it in little by little. Because of all the air bubbles. So I'm trying to make my hands yet. We're just going to leave this out since it's overactivated. Thank you. don't have to go with my hands yet, but I'll be back when it is. Or I'm just going to put it in time lapse. So, yeah, I can start right now. Oh my gosh, it's time for my mom to go get my sister. I'll wake her up and I'll do this when I get back. Oh my gosh, it's time for my mom to go get my sister. Hey guys, I'm back and I'm fatter. I dumped all the activated out, and there's just a little bit left in the cup that I just put in here. I'm probably gonna overactivate it. Probably not. And I got fatter because I just ate some Penn Station. So what we did was we picked my sister up, then we went over my granny house where my nephew was at, and we picked him up, and then we came home and we sat here for like almost an hour, and then we left and we got some Penn Station and we ate at Penn Station, and then we're gonna go to Dollar Tree to get me some sticks, but my sister didn't let me go in because there was a lot of people in there and she didn't want to go in because she wanted some Tootsie Rolls, but she didn't go in. I think she's about to go right now. But this is what the sign looks like. I have to like play with it in order for it to get stretchier and lose the sound. Like, can you hear that? I have to play with it. But it's really pretty. It looked like it's pink, but it's not pink. That's ooh, just all the glitter that's inside of it. It's really actually clear. Mm-hmm. This needs to be stretchier, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. Cause I can't put lotion in it. Okay, so we're going to do some ASMR, some quiet ASMR, I think. I need to turn the TV. I'm just playing. I'm not making no ASMR channel. But I might. I'm fat. I'm real fat. Poking my stomach in. I look pregnant. I'm not cutting it out. I'm just playing. SPNSA time. Okay, regular ASMR again. Lawnmowers, please shut the F up. Okay, y'all. Okay, so I'm gonna need y'all to do like a big favor. When my friend and her boyfriend, they're older than me, way older than me, in high school, when they make a YouTube channel, I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe. I will update y'all because they tried to make one, but they had trouble because they couldn't find a way to make like an intro and an outro and stuff. So I'm gonna make one for them, and they're gonna make a YouTube channel, and y'all gonna have to subscribe to it. So it stretches like so good. He was right there. Like, right there, right there. Like, his braids was in front of my face. Okay, bud. And your slime should be like, I'm just playing. But yeah, it looks like, hold on. Is that better lighting plate? I don't know how to get like a better lighting. It's not. Okay, it looks like it's opaque, but it's clear. It's just all the air bubbles makes it look white. So yeah, thank you guys for watching my video. I need you to do 4 simple things. Make sure you subscribe if you're not new. Make sure you turn on your personal notifications. No, now you know, nigga, how to call phone, nigga. Bitch, run me my sack before I come straight. $80,000 plus a check on the back end. 2020. Shit, since I was grown, bitches, know my money long.